Scott Disick was ready for a change on Wednesday when he showed off his edgy new haircut. The 37-year-old keeping up with the Kardashians fixture popped up in an Instagram post from celebrity barber Luis Rivera to debut the poppy cut, a wide mohawk. Scott seems to have taken a page out of his 6-year-old son Rain's style book after he got his own mohawk late last year. Scott was pictured next to Rivera along with the Colombian singer Maluma and restaurateur David Einhorn. He was dressed for a low-key day in Miami with a plain gray t-shirt, sporty black shorts and yellow and green trainers. Scott had previously dyed his hair pink in mid-February, but he got a touch-up and a deeper hot pink shade this time around. Later on Thursday, Rivera posted a short clip of Scott getting the sides of his hair buzzed off while friends roared with approval from off-camera. The barber went to shave a small slit in Scott's eyebrow, which got one of his friends to shout, "Gang, gang." The flip-it-like Disick star's son Rain has sported a mohawk too in recent months, though he was best known for having long hair for years before the pandemic shook everything up. In August, he buzzed off the long locks, and in the fall Scott shared his son's new mohawk. The reality star's look isn't quite as dramatic, as he only shaved off the sides of his hair, but it's still a significant departure for him, especially with the eye-catching coloring. Scott's new look comes amid his ongoing romance with Lisa Rinna's daughter Amelia Hamlin. At 19, she's almost 20 years younger than him, and 3 years younger than ex-Sophia Richie. Scott and the model have been enjoying time together in the heat of Miami in recent days. Things seem to be heating up between the now inseparable lovebirds, and on Monday Amelia shared a photo of the two at dinner in which she called Scott, "my dream man." The two were first romantically linked after they arrived together at Kendall Jenner's Halloween party in 2020.